On my last day of senior year, I almost got in big trouble with my school. I rented a moving truck and filled it with food and party supplies for our tailgate. But some teachers were mad and told us to shut it down. So I had to take things to the next level to keep the party going. My school wouldn't let us have any senior activities all year. So at this point, what were they going to do? Expel all of us?